Life.
And it was so close.
athlete, a great athlete. He's always done well here on the Arnolds.
But it's just so hard to imagine lifting that stump with that left leg compromised. But not one to walk away from the challenge. Here he goes. Shivlyakov getting in another effort. What a competitor.
That hurts. Big time.
Amazing that he did that. Now I think he's going to opt for the stump the barrel. Has a mandatory group with his second stump.
Come on, give him a hand.
Unbelievable effort out of Shivlyakov. Is he wearing that black beret from the Russian Special Forces?
It's so hard to do lifts. Heavy stuff. My ankle is hurting.
And especially when control is such a big part of it.
Afford any mistakes here. He needs Kieliszkowski has been doing pretty good with the throwing as well.
And a good use of his hips, and he's got it. You can really see the difference from the height Thor got in 65.
Yeah, but you know, if you're smart, you're not even pulling off.
He's getting a lot of power. 6'1" compact frame. Good technique. I like the technique we've seen out of Novikov last year and so far this year. Wow. A real athletic approach.
It was high enough.
Never seen that bouncing into it start.
Explosive. Martins at 70 pounds! Say yes!
But I gotta move my shot.
See, that's so much better.
This guy has a big future in Strongman, has not yet reached his full potential. Could this be the year? Effort. just see you cannot run the momentum. These wheels filled with sand. 10 tons he's moving.
You see his shoes? He's taking his shoes. So you will lose them.
And he's just passed the halfway point. This is illustrating how challenging this is. Licis was a beast on this last year.
Keep it up.
is to best Kieliszkowski's 112 feet. Kieliszkowski pushing Thor, Thor pushing right back. 60 seconds, maximum effort from the mountain.
Thank you. Give him some love, folks! Help this weight up! I don't believe it! 61, the mountain. Let's help him out. Come on. Oh. There's plenty more to come there. There it is. Wow. He made that look like a...
This weight would put him in second place currently, just behind Thor. So this could be a big roll for Bobby Thompson.
He needs a big roll here.
Six rounds on the bar.
Stop shaking. You're in trouble.
That really is a good illustration.
instead, he shifted his weight to over 1,000. So now, Shivlyakov at 956. Was it? These athletes can shift their weights. Shivlyakov, one ankle, one of the most courageous performances we've seen. Vladimir the Siberian Horse. What a great effort, though. Salute this man. And that's a half point difference. And as we saw before, that could be the difference, you know, between winning or losing. So here it is. Mateusz Kieliszkowski currently in first place in this competition. But in this event, he is tied for last. Looking to move out of it with this lift at 886.
He spent a lot of energy on that last try.
Well, his wrist strap broke on this weight in round two. Can he get it here? And we saw that bar was flexing, Magnus.
Yeah.
I think he's going to be fired up. If you guys think he can get this,
let's help it. Come on.
The shift is happening. This is not a fair.